Good afternoon, everyone. This is Christy from Van Aun & Company. It's Thursday, July 27th. I'm going to go over the markets here for the day with you. So it looks like these rains that came through Iowa just weren't really as much as forecasted, found some support, but really it's been a slow grind back off those lows. So really stayed positive majority of the day, but it was watching paint dry. Just couldn't get a whole lot of movement there. Corn was up 1.5, beans up 6, wheat market anywhere from 2 to 5 cents higher, spring wheat leading the way at that 5 cents higher. You do have a spring wheat tour going on right now, and that's probably what's giving some early support to these wheat markets. And so that's where you saw that Minneapolis wheat really lead the way higher, but nonetheless only up 5 cents. So really struggled majority of the day. It forecast looks to be extremely dry for a lot of areas for the next 6 days, maybe even extending that even more. So it looks like Minnesota, Iowa, North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska should miss out on rains for the next 5 days. Some of those areas did get heavy rains here over the last couple days, so wondering if that'll kind of boost it through. You also have cooler temperatures, so you don't have that heat stress as much, but it's going to be dry nonetheless. And so that's where you found that support. Meat markets really traded both sides with finding some late support here into the cattle market. Live cattle, feeder cattle up anywhere from $1 to $2, and then lean hogs just a little bit lower. Outside markets found early support and really stuck there. Crude market up about 30 cents, dollar up about anywhere from steadied up 30 cents. Dow market was up about 75 points, faded just a little bit, only up 30 points. But for the most part, some positivity in those outside markets. There is some talk that we could start banning imports of crude, and that's been from Venezuela, and that's been where we've found some support into this crude market, bringing it back up to the upper 40s, almost at $50 a barrel. That's where you could be seeing that. Export sales were okay today, nothing too major. That's probably why you saw a little bit of limitation to a hard rally into the grain markets. And tomorrow I'll just have to see how that weekend forecast is looking up and see what we can muster up into these grain markets. This is Christy with Van Aun & Company. Have a great day.